grits. So I am using your technique here and I'm really hoping it's gonna work. So again, like I said, this is attempt number one. I have not tried this yet. So here we go. Let's just do it. We are going to open the gray tank. And as we open the gray tank, we're going to lift this up and trap the gray tank water in the hose. So here we go. So it's filling. Now I'm gonna lift and see now that it is filling up into the tube. Close that. And I'm putting pressure on the top here so that this right here doesn't lift up and come splashing out all over my feet, because that would be gross. Okay, so here we go. So all the water is trapped in here and I am now forcing it up through and into the black tank. So I'm hoping that that is going to be what is going to get that clog out. Okay, so here we go. So now once we drop, now the drain should be filling. So we have gray is now fully open. That is flowing water. Grays and Brits, you saved my life and a lot of money out of my wallet. So thank you very much. Guys, stay tuned. I'm gonna show you more about my amazing RV life adventures and tell you a little bit more about the next trip coming up. So stay tuned. Bye.